My name is Vanessa Lomeli, and I'm the executive chef and the general manager of Habanera and the Güero. Habanera is just a little spicy pepper, which is me, and Güero is a light-skinned guy or a white boy, which is Ben.
I'm the owner of Habanera and the Güero. I saved up money, and I got in my head that I wanted to buy a business. I met Vanessa shortly after that, and she was very talented. Her tacos were delicious. Her enchiladas were delicious.
One taco belly, one pipián belly.
I got my love for food from my grandma. She grew up in a big family, big household full of people, and she was always cooking for everybody.
We have torreados?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I watched her a lot. That's why I do El Paso-style Mexican food, which is a little bit different than Tex-Mex. We use a lot of the hatch peppers, the New Mexico peppers. It's a little bit spicier. The flavors are a lot different than the Mexican food you generally get, especially in Houston.
Dip trio queso.
The night Vanessa and I met, it was head over heels with us. We jumped right in. Harder than I've ever jumped in before.
Me and Ben met in January of 2014, and by the end of 2014, we had already opened up Habanera and the Güero. When we first met, I was very attracted to him. We pretty much never spent a day apart. He was just a really sweet guy. He was very easygoing. We never had a single fight until we started this restaurant. And then from then on, it was just, it got worse and worse and worse.
Did you get rid of those salsa bowl carriers I got?
Yeah, they were a mess. They were difficult to deal with. They were a mess, like it was just big piles of metal.
Got it.
We'd fight in front of staff sometimes.
Amanda, did you think they were pretty?
Don't put her into it.
Like what?
Did you think they were pretty? Those salsa bowl carriers?
They are pain in the ass is what they are. I'm the one who put them in the trash can.
Okay.
It was so much harder than we expected.